In 2013, a contractor from the island of Hawaii would forever change the way we look at the NSA and our government. Edward Snowden revealed documents that exposed the mass surveillance missions being conducted by the United States and some of its allies. We often hear pundits, politicians, and Snowden's opinion on it, but what does the public think about the prying eyes of government surveillance? In a study conducted by USA Today, Americans were pretty closely split on if government spying programs helped fight terrorism or hurt US citizens. Another study by Fox News asked if government limits on surveillance would hinder efforts to fight terrorism. Citizens came back with a resounding no. In another Fox study, it was found that people believed the programs operated by the NSA violated the rights of American citizens. It seems Americans don't trust government surveillance, but see it as a way to combat terrorism. How do you feel about it? Just make sure to speak clearly into the phones so they can hear your opinion.